What's up, everybody? It's Friday. This is the last weekend of recording.
Supposed to be on the road at 11. Get a shot of the watch.
Ready for this?
Do it, Luke.
Ready?
Almost got him. We'll try again later.
So we're here for the photo shoot. We couldn't find it, but Jaime could.
One time he gets directions right.
I guess a white background?
Shut up.
How's it going, douches?
Shut up.
What's up, dude?
What up, man?
Glad to see you guys back in town.
Yeah.
This is Adam Alakius.
That's not how you say my last name.
Alakius? I'm sorry.
We're doing the tug of war.
Video blog number 3010.
We're inside Mike's apartment. We're gonna do a photo shoot over here. Luke is getting his sexy on.
What up, guys?
Hi, Luke.
Now it's all about Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't either. He's a paparazzi.
All right,
we got Jaime up on the shoot.
Foreigner take 40.
We got Brandon Lawrence. Lawrence, right?
Damn it, you don't even know my last name.
Isn't there a song called Make Love to the Camera?
There is.
Yep.
What chord is that, Brandon?
This would be the, I can't read music chord.
Oh no, we got Brandon shooting the photographer. Oh no, McLovin?
McLovin.
Oh lord. That's what you used to get to the bars?
That's what I used to get to the bars.
That's awesome, dude.
Get that up, I guess.
Get it.
I've got it taken care of. No worries.
$3,099. Luke gets naked.
Take half my headphones, Jaime.
No, we got naked last night and ran through the halls.
You didn't say those things, man.
Bare ass naked.
Come on!
What up, guys? I'm gonna do some more vocals for determination. Okay. Fuck you, Kyle.
Who will lead you and not deceive you? Will you ever turn around?
What up, guys? We're about done with our first song, Determination.
We're looking for Jaime. We don't know where he went. Do you guys know where Jaime went?
I don't actually.
Anybody seen Jaime?
No, I'm not.
No?
Hey, check behind the drum set. He's drummer, right?
Okay. Jaime? Jaime? Oh, hey, Jaime. How's it going, man? Oh, dude, I had to go back to Winona because I have to work, so I'm on my way. But it's okay because I had this can of soup fill in for me. Oh, I got the headphones. We're going to do some drum tracking. Okay, Jaime, go.
Time for an exciting game of darts with Kyle and Brandon. You all ready for this?
Oh, well, hello there. I'm professional dart champion, Brandon Lawrence. Today I'm going to teach you how to get 3 bullseyes in a row. It's really all about the step, the arc, and the delivery. So, step, arc, delivery. Not quite a bullseye, but you know, this is for you rookies out there. Okay, now you just keep an angle right on the dartboard and we'll see how good this goes. Now remember, if it sticks in the carpet, if it actually sticks into the carpet, that counts. That's actually a 25. That number's not on the board, so if you can do that, then you know you're a pro. See, now that one didn't count because it didn't stick.
Just look at that form. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have a bullseye.
You can't just call me unrestricted and not tell me what you're wearing.
Alright guys, it's like 1:30. We got Jim behind the wheel here.
Hells yeah.
Yeah. Paul left him alone to do some tracking and comping for us. He's doing a pretty good job. I'm impressed.
Paul didn't go home. You. We caught him at the bar next door. He's totally full of crap.
Hang on.
So,
yeah, keep going straight.
As you can see, we're definitely not in Madison at all. This is the capital of Wisconsin.
There. World's largest tit.
Is a golden statue of Luke Abrams, who's been crowned King of Madison for recording such beautiful vocals tonight.
Yeah.
This is Madison driving. It's a BMW, so he has the right of way.
Jesus, what the hell?
That was a middle finger.
Oh, hello.
This is a head-on collision.
Yeah, right here.
Don't worry about it. Here.
So, this is life after the GPS has been invented. Suddenly, no one can find anything without one. Turns out, they have a 24-hour desk.
Oh, thank
so
you.
So we should be happy.
But oh, no more fucking.
That doesn't mean they'll know English.
A Friday night, I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I saw more abuse by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? But later on, drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy.
Again!
Again! What was the last one you said?
About the time that she broke up with me. No one should take themselves so seriously. With many years ahead to fall in line, why would you wish down on